Hey there, welcome to the course, and now we'll talk about manipulating vectors and dot arithmetics. Dot arithmetics allow us to manipulate vector in an element-wise fashion. To see how dot arithmetic works, let us consider a simple example. Let us generate a vector with value 2, 5, 6, 7. And now let's try to multiply this vector A with 2. So A asterisk 2. What this command will do is this 2 will get multiplied with each element in this vector A. So it's 2 times 2 4, 2 times 5 is 10. Now let us generate some vector B with value 4, 7, 6, 9. And we have one more vector, let's say C equal to 7, 8, 9, and 5. Now, if we try to multiply this B with asterisk C, we will get an error, and it says that inner matrix dimension must agree. An error message appeared because both B and C are row vectors and therefore cannot be multiplied together. Suppose, however, that what we really want to achieve is to multiply the element of vector B by the element of vector C in an element by element sense. And we can achieve this in MATLAB by using dot arithmetics as follows. So for that, type A dot asterisk, B dot asterisk C. So it will perform element-wise element multiplication. If you want to do division, I will do the same. A dot slash C. It will perform element-wise element division. So 4 by 7 is 0.57. 7 by 8 is 0.87. Similarly, if I want to raise the power of each element, then I can use caret symbol. So I will do A dot says caret, let's say 7. So it will raise the power of each element in vector A by 7. So basically what this dot indicate to MATLAB is to perform operation term by term, and what this asterisk indicate that we need multiplication, slash indicate we need division, and this caret indicate we need to raise the power of that element. Now let's do one more example. Let's generate a vector M which will have a vector, row vector 1 to 6, which will increase by 1, and we have another vector N from 6, which will reduce by 1, and it will go up to 1. And if we add this vector M plus N, the addition will be term by term. Similarly, subtraction from M to N will also be term by term. So 1 minus 6 is minus 5, 2 minus 5 is minus 3. If I do a multiplication term by term, I need to add dot asterisk n. Similarly, if I want to add 1 in, let's say I want to add 1 in each of the element of M, then what I will do is I will give command M plus 1. So in my each element of M, 1 was added. If I want each element from this vector N is to be divided by 2, I will give command N divide by 2. So each element it was divided by 2. Thank you.